Hello, I'm Andrew from the Netherlands, and I was here. I just came in this house to buy a receiver, and this guy is living in Belgium. And I come in this house, and the first thing what I notice is this organ, and this man is making this organ himself, and I never seen something like this. And this thing is powered by a computer, so well, I don't understand how it works. Maybe this guy can show me how this unique organ play and what kind of sounds come out of this this thing. Here he even have a bigger one, and he made this all by himself. So this man is very handy, and I'm curious what sound, and well, I'm just curious. This is a terrific looking organ. A handmade organ made in Belgium. So from the upper side, this thing have a this clap can open, and from the upper side, in the front side, you have 18 tones, and from the upper side he have even more, the bigger ones. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Everything from this thing is handmade. So I just asked him, how long did he take to make this thing? He said a few years, because he do this in his spare time, because this guy have a job, he's working. So in his spare time he is making all these tubes with his hand, and well, this is terrific. This is a very handy guy, because I'm handy, but I couldn't make this in not 100 years. I can make a thing like this. Anyway, this was the inside. Oh, he even have bass. Oh yeah, there are even more pipes here under. These are the bass pipes. Okay, this is something unbelievable. And all these pipes in this small organ, and he's going on the market. I don't know if he's going outside, but he told me he never do that. But for the first time, he's gonna take this thing outside. When you gonna take it outside?
Tomorrow
he's gonna take it outside, so he's gonna play this thing in public. Well, I hope he will have a very good response from the public, because this thing is really, and everything, there's no battery, there's no electronica in this thing is just powered by hand. So this thing is very friendly for the environment, because it don't use any electricity. And wow, this is something. I'm here in the south of Antwerpen, in a little place called Erdegem. And this is the first time I saw, look at this handcraft, look at how this thing, this is beautiful. This is fantastic. And the name of the guy he's written is Pauls Orgels. Yeah, his name is Pauls. Orgels is the Belgian word for organ. So this is very nice. Look at those authentic old wheels. I don't know where he find those, but they are looking very nice. Well, in Holland we have these organs on the street, and they are big, and they are asking money for it when you walk by. And but I never saw a small one like this. Okay, this is how it works. Thank you. That was terrific. Thank you very much. Can I ask you something? Do you make these organs for customers?
No. For own.
This is only your hobby. Okay, so these things are not for sale. So I warn you, if you want to buy one of these, maybe if you give a very good kind of sum of money, maybe this guy will sell. He says no, but everything is for sale. We know that in this world, everything is for sale. If you come with the right sum of money. Anyway, this, can I ask you, what was the name of the melody you just played? Because I like it.
Frühlingsstimme from Strauss.
Frühlingsstimme from Strauss.
Frühlingsstimme.
Frühlingsstimme from Strauss. So this means spring sounds, and if you translate it, spring sounds from the componist Strauss. And this guy lived a few ages back. And he's come from Austria, and I love this melody. I heard this melody before. I remember this melody I saw once in a movie, and well, this was a small review of a handmade organ made in Belgium, and well, it is this guy's hobby, like vintage stereo is my hobby, and well, everybody have his hobby, and this is a very unique kind of hobby. And well, I want to thank this guy for his cooperation to make this movie. Thanks for watching my video. If you like it, please put your thumbs up. And well, for now I say bye-bye.